stronger living. Now each room to rebel because of health. No drugs, no booze, just kiss and tell. Well known on the scene, jailbait queen. Had the first baby, barely 18. Father of the child was after one thing. When the daughter came, the dad was unseen. It don't matter, he ain't got a job, so she had to go to work and leave the baby with her mom. Second shift till the neck is stiff, but she worked it and built her own nest to live. Soon after that, baby's daddy slash lazy bum with no cash. He wanna come over and crash. He wanna play his part, so she let him move into that garden level apartment. She knew better, she did it anyways. Explain better when you tryna see some better days. The sun's up, catch those rays. Butterflies got, who's got chase? But she still dreams after she won't let the tight hold on at home. Sometimes it can seem so cold, do what you gotta do to cope. But she still dreams after she won't let the tight hold on at home. Sometimes it can seem so cold, do what you gotta do to cope. 2 years later, 2 months pregnant. Same daddy, same broke ass situation. This time the doc said her heart might break. Praise God that the child got a health benefit straight. She believes in the right to choice, but she loves baby girl and she wants a boy. Makes more nowadays on the day shift. Balance that with night classes. Take some time and space and make it all fit. The apartment they now live in is overcrowded. Raised her voice and made her point. Told that boy, go get employed. He threw it on his best shirt. Said he wasn't coming back till he gets work. She knew what that part meant, so she swept every piece out that apartment. Peace out, keep out, take the scenic route. Rather only have to feed three.
Beneath those clouds in the sky.